3600 with the niggas who run it. Yeah. 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 3600, though. 3600. 3600. 3600. 3600. 3600. 3600. Yeah. 3600 with the niggas who run it.
It's your boy, Trey 600 Quentin TV, and we back again with another one. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Shout out to the notification gang. Salute to all my new subscribers and all my day ones. I do this for y'all. Let's.
Hold on, peep the boxes. Peep the boxes, though. No homo. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about? This shit is real motherfucker clean and mean, those things. Let's get on the motherfucker set. Yeah, man, you know. You see that right there? 214-943-8262. That's what it do. You know what I'm talking about? It's how we go down, man. Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Monday. You ain't never seen nothing like this before. Soon as you walk in the store, this beautiful African queen right here, we need 6 G's. We need 6,000 for her. Look, hold on, get right there. So they know we ain't bumping. So they know we ain't bumping and crumping. Yeah, you need, that's what you need in your house. That's the type, this real art. This real art, this what you need. Would you like to get a Pimp C book? Would you like to get some black literature? We got black literature from all the great authors all across America. You know what I'm saying? Look, you know, stay awake, stay woke. You know, don't go broke. Barack Obama, all the drama, you know. Look at all this history. Look at all this history and all this beauty in this movie. We got paintings, sculptures, we got children's books. We got African children's books from African authors from all around the world. I'm tired of hearing some people say about black excellence and black power and black support and black business and entrepreneurship, but you ain't supporting black folks. I don't want to hear no more of them jokes. Let's go. Thank my beautiful black people over there. Yeah, and the business is booming. We ain't hurting. Hold on. What you need one of these, baby? You need one of these from overseas? All right, there we go. We got the beautiful garments. We got the beautiful smells and essentials, natural oils and smells and essentials. You know what I'm saying? We got nice t-shirts. Y'all remember the history. How me and my boy YK had set up the hood back in the day. Yeah, we had everybody real wearing this. From Pee Wee Long Ways to Pablo Ones to the Migos to Sauce Walkers and now that. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Well, guess what? We on a new trip. We on a new wave for new days. You know what I'm saying? New days, new pages. You from Dallas, you know about this leather right here. You know how we get together with them shorts made out of leather. You know what I'm saying? Hold on. But you ain't gotta just be a Mavericks fan. You ain't gotta be, hold on. Don't be a fool. Don't be a fool, because I'm gonna come over here and take you to school. Hold on. Before we go too far though, yeah, this right here, we need 10 G's. If you wanna put on this mask and turn into Crash Bandicoot, hold on, yeah, we need 10,000. We need 10,000 for that Crash Bandicoot mask right there. We got more masks than Jim Carrey. Don't be scared. The largest inventory in the world. You can go to New York, you can go to California. Hey man, you're gonna have to go to Zimbabwe to make this type of a play. It's every aisle, every style, traditional. We talking about from West Africa, South Africa, East Africa. We talking about the whole land. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna show you how beautiful our place is, our motherland is. You know what I'm saying? Hold on now. Look. Snapback hats. All of that. But see, we gotta take y'all to the Dallas history though. Where my bags at? Excuse me, that brother. Oh, thank y'all. Welcome to the store. Thank you. Welcome to Pan African Connection. Thank you so much for supporting our culture.
Thank you.
Okay, well, where my bags at? Oh yeah. You need something to drink from this nice young man right here. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, for the people. Yeah. Hold up though. Now we can get it in. Because even though I'm in Dallas, splashed down, I had to still put it down for H-Town. Ooh, look at them shorts right there. Ooh, look at them shots right there. Ooh, hold on, don't do me like that. Ooh, there it again, another Dallas. Ooh, hold on. Who went to high school in Dallas? Who from Lincoln? Who went to Lincoln in the South? Who went to Lincoln? Don't start thinking, who went to Lincoln? You know what I'm talking about? Hold on. Let me know, did you go to DeSoto? Did you go to DeSoto? Huh? Tell that sauce Von Dunn. I know Von Miller, Von Spiller. I know you gonna want some of these sauce Von Dunn. Holler at me. Yeah, DeSoto if you don't know. Hold on. Where my Stiff Clips shit store said? Y'all ain't getting my Stiff Clips? Don't worry about it. I got some Stiff Clip Crocs up here too somewhere. No, don't do me like that. No, hold on, TSU. What they do? You know what I'm saying? But that's just the beginning. You know, we got bags. You know, professional. Young, what this stands for, Young King 1000. because all black men are kings and our women are queens, and we do amazing 1,000% things. You know what I'm saying? So yeah. Ain't nothing. This shit cheap either. So y'all need to be having that cheap shit. Let's go get this understood right now. This ain't nothing cheap. Yeah. Look, look. Huh. Come. See through? I see you. Okay, don't do that. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Compartments. So many compartments and contraptions. So many compartments and contraptions. How does this happen? Ooh. Oh my God. Oh, with another. Oh, quality. Oh, where you get yours from?
Oh, okay.
You need a flannel like Bruce Banner?
Oh, okay.
But now, we're gonna get to where it's real. We're gonna get to where it's real and where they really spill. Cause we tired of it. We tired of the motherfucking gangs out of this thing. Cease and desist some shit like this. All you motherfuckers running around wearing these Nikes with the little bonnet arm on that bitch, a little lightning bolt, little water splash on the side of your joints that didn't come from Michael Jordan. Hey man, you supporting all these people that's making these random shoe brands. They're gonna take off the Nike check and put a little swoosh of sand. Well, understand this, my man. Why you rock with the black, with the African plan? You see that, feel that. You see that, you can feel that alligator. You can feel that alligator knowledge. You see that motherfucker, that texture right there. Look like it just can't get, they say it made in Italy, right? Was it made in Italy or was it made in Sicily? Or was it made in Zimbabwe? Huh? You tell me. Yeah. I don't wanna hear nobody say, you PR if you can't buy your bitch Dior. No, you PR if you ain't wearing We Are. Yeah, we, us, the black folk. You see this car? Ooh, look how it comes up. That's all y'all want to feel. Y'all want to feel special when you go up in the store, get away your little $1,500, your $1,200. What you want to do, right? You want to feel special? Well, here, though, we got a nice little package right here where you put your shoes in. You know what I'm saying? Put your shoes in, put your moves in. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, open that bitch. Hold on. It's a black man now. Black on. Pup Daddy, where you at, Puppy? Pup Daddy, where you at? Black excellence, right? Black excellence, right? Okay. I bet I see you motherfuckers gonna spend a European Chinese dollar again. Huh? King, YK1K. These are the destroyers. These are the destroyers. That's what these are right here. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, I'm talking about quality. Leather smell the same, feel the same. You know, I'm talking about the same weight, don't hate. I mean, just make you want to run like skate. I got the bitches on right now, y'all even know. Y'all knew, y'all thought I had Dior's on. Don't lie. You thought I had Dior's on, don't lie. Yeah, so I don't wear nothing. Yeah, shout out to Pony Boy, shout out to man, it's a nigga running around with a Thunderbolt on this shoe, but you can't fuck with this shit right here, dude. The Thunderbolt on your shoe, can't fuck with this crew. The Thunderbolt on your shoe, can't fuck with I think I'm finna. Ooh, there's water on the ground. I'm still standing down. I think I'm finna run some football players in this motherfucker. Hey, we got the news out here. This ain't no weird. Hey, don't think it's no joke or nothing. There ain't no game now. We got the news outside now. Hold on, we important right here. This is historical. This is a landmark right here. This ain't the land dark. This is a landmark. Yeah, you see all three meals. We got the news outside. Look at that sign. You see that sign? You know where you're coming out. Oak Cliff America. Everything I got on is YK1K. Everything I got on, from my boxers to my socks to my leather shorts to my YK Dior Destroyer shoes. I don't even wear Dior, but I'm wearing these motherfuckers. Check this out, though. A black man created all of this from nothing. Your own people right in your backyard. He's supporting all the colleges, all the black schools in Houston, all the black schools in Texas, all the black schools in Dallas. He's supporting all the young entrepreneurs, all the young artists, all the young rappers. He's just trying to make our people wear our own self instead of wearing everybody else. Why we can't wear our self instead of everybody else? I like Supreme. You keep me on the scene. I fuck with Baby. It's a little great. But shit, they ain't coming to help with the black people in my state.